Well, the Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks Special Response Team is ready for Francine. The team is in southwest Mississippi, prepared to assist communities with severe weather. The parks urge all visitors to use caution if visiting their facilities this week. That goes for state parks and lakes and the Mississippi Museum of Natural Science. Well, due to the weather, Buccaneer State Park has been evacuated and will remain closed until further notice.